Hey everyone, welcome back. It's Monday night. We're starting off tonight with the four-man battle royal. The winner's going to take on Dani.
The four-man battle royal.
The 420 championship at
on the way to the ring.
And making his way down the ring right now.
In Detroit, Michigan.
Come on, Lillian, tell us.
The Bruiser.
Yeah, Violent Dave Keane, Dani Two Dope's husband. Which would be interesting if he was to win this match, because then he'd be trying to kick Dani, fuck your face, Two Dope's ass. Bet you Dave has fucked your face. You know, they are married.
Don't be talking about that stuff. It's inappropriate. It's our friends. And what goes on in the bedroom is none of our business.
Yeah, okay. I don't know. I tell you guys what goes on with me and Mrs. Nets.
We don't want to hear about it.
Andy.
Oh, hey, look who's here. Mr.
From
Whiskey
Michigan.
Himself. Mr. What the fuck?
The man.
Look at Jim. Mac. Fucking wasp. You know, he's got a shot at this. You know, he's got some challengers in this match. You know, matter of fact, seems that he left his beer here again. Nah, it's a little warm.
Yeah, and pour some sugar on me.
And the opponent.
Yeah, anal ant.
From Ohio.
Oh, that's ass.
Hot stuff.
Yeah, nice chaps.
I don't know, I'm looking at her ass. I don't know, tell me something, Junior. If you're all drunk, would ya?
No, it's Nathan's girlfriend.
Oh, come on, dude. She was just, I don't know. You know, come on, dude, you wouldn't say no.
I have a girlfriend, and I'm in love, so no one, but you would.
Yeah, maybe if I was single.
Oh, no, here he comes, fucking long hair, fucking scruffy, I don't want to be Dave Mustaine, fucking Don, too. Ever tell you a story about when I was a kid? Don used to get me high.
Yeah, Don used to get everybody high. Alright, we're underway, and Jim What the Fuck Waskell's swatting away on Dave. The dude taking on Anal Angel. Yeah. Gonna take another sip of Jim's beer.
I have a special announcement to make. We're gonna be joined here in a few by special commentary guests.
No. I'm not allowing Craig out here. Fuck it, that's bullshit.
No, it's not gonna be Craig. Craig's not allowed here no more because I said it. The other half, 30-30-150, Mr. In Air Vegas Blair.
Oh, I haven't seen that prick in a while. Fucking that cock. You know?
I thought you guys were friends.
Well, it's kind of a love-hate thing.
Well, he's on his way out here. He just called me, he sent me a text message and said to have him appear when he gets out here.
Oh, yeah. Maybe I'll smoke a joint with him. I haven't done that in a while.
Mr. McMahon says there's no pot allowed out here no more. He got in trouble last time, remember?
Yeah, Mr. McMahon's not here. He's not gonna know.
Hey! What's up, buddy? What are you doing?
What's up, Junior?
Hey, Air Vegas, what's going on?
Hey, what's up, Nitzer? I got some special video footage that I'm going to show you guys tonight. I don't know if you'll remember it or not, Nitz, but to help give our Smackdown vs. Homies fans something that they want to see, and we're going to show them some special old footage.
Oh, that sounds pretty cool. Anything in particular?
No, Mr. Nitz, we'll just keep that quiet for now.
Yeah. So, later on tonight, me and Air Vegas, we're going to be taking on, Rated RKO, and we're going to be defending our World Heavyweight Championship. We're going to kick their ass, right, Vegas?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, you guys have been on a roll with your tag team, championship matches. And you guys have both, World Tag Team Championships and the WWE Tag Team Championships.
Yeah, me and Junior have been on a tear. Been fucking shit up left and right. Right, Junior? You been fucking shit up like pizza, right?
Yeah, we fuck shit up worse than pizza. We fuck shit up like I don't know. I fucking a porn star fucking up Jenna Jameson.
Yeah, Jenna Jameson. Hey, we're not even paying attention to this match, you guys.
Whoa, hold on there, Netzer. Yeah, you guys in the back, get the fucking tape ready. We're gonna be playing some very special video footage about a certain little match that's gonna take place at HomieSlam, and let's get some background on this long-awaited rivalry feud rematch.
Hey, what the hell? Take this shit off the air! Damn you, airbaggers, you fucking asshole! I knew you're out here for no good.
Oh, look, he's over his butt! He's over his butt! He's over his butt! Oh, yeah, that's how you lost the fucking homie revengeance.
You know, Air Vegas, just leave.
You know, every time you even meddle with me, you're up to no good. All you do is fucking make fun of me. Fucking sick of it.
Oh, come on, Nitzer. Yeah, come on. We've been through a lot of shit together. I remember back in the day, you know, you spear chuckered me into the closet. I tried giving you a stunner before. You know, come on, you know, things have been cool for a few years.
Yeah, you know, that wasn't just cool what you did. You know, I'm taking on Craig and Hell in a Cell and a homie lash, and you know, I've had enough of Craig, you know, I've had enough of your shenanigans. You know what? You're right. I did spear chucker you into your closet door, and you tried giving me a stunner, and, you know, we've been at it near the driveway, and come to think of it, we haven't wrestled in, Homies versus, Raw versus Smackdown ever. Do you remember?
Actually, no, Nets, I don't remember. How about, next week, me and you, one-on-one.
You mean like one-on-one, like Craig and fucking Nitz one-on-one?
No, Junior. Nitz, you pick your fucking match, you little bitch. I'll see you next week.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, walk away, you little pussy. I'm fucking... Yeah, you show your footage trying to embarrass me. I'll fucking fuck your shit up.
Oh, fucking... Well, that means that I don't have to wrestle next week. Or if I want, I could pick a match and, I don't know, wrestle a girl with big titties and let her pin me. Or I can wrestle you. No, I don't want to wrestle the Undertaker no more. I hate him. I don't know. Maybe I'll wrestle somebody. Or maybe I'll just sit here and drink beer and do commentary.
Yeah, you know, we haven't even paid attention to this match. Yeah, so everyone's still in there. And it looks like everyone's still hanging tough. Dave Keane's got an anal angel and a... I don't even know what that move is. Fucking Jim's got Don in a fucking submission move. One of these fuckers better tap. Hey, Junior, you wanna smoke the ball?
No. It does make pizza.
Hey, Angel's going for the cover. 1, 2, 3. Oh, the dude's eliminated. Oh, shit. Dave's gonna get pinned, too. 1, 2, 3. Oh,